One of the big lingering issues is how Web 3.0 will process data in a private and decentralized way. Well, I have great news. I am here speaking with you today because Ethernity CLOUD is developing the ecosystem to do just that.